The virtual safety car has been deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. There's been an incident resulting in a high level of debris on the track. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. We've been informed that due to the increasing risks, they're moving from a virtual to a full safety car. We're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. We're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You will be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car has reached the pit lane. Green flag. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Nice work, that brings you up a place. issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hards. Okay, clear. Box, box. We're coming in this lap. Hitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Release. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. That's P3, you've moved into a podium position. gap to car in front is 11.8 seconds. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. You're lapping around a second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Lost some time to the car behind. Okay, copy that. new strategy is available on the MFD. Got that confirmed.
Yeah.